Right. Yeah, back again after that interruption, because to pile on the crap, a shitty computer fucking bluescreened and restarted because of, because Logitech are a bunch of fuck-ups who, can't get their webcam software to not crash the fucking computer all the fucking time. So one of the solutions, update your drivers. The driver is like 5 years old. There's no newer version. But I can't really afford a proper microphone. So I'm using the microphone that's in the fucking webcam because it's better than the microphone that's in my headset. Where you can barely hear me. Back to this garbage. Vehicle level. Body. If I can get this crap finished tonight, or, well, technically this morning now, but if I can get it finished, we'll be right back. Don't! Oh, shit. Fucking shit for brains. Why? Could you just press the fucking button, you sack of shit? How fucking hard is it? Come on! Have I mentioned how shit this game is? The fuck? Can't even fucking see! Well, shitheads, it's not exactly like fucking 3D cameras were new by this stage. Piece of shit. You piece of shit. Thank you. Now I should just be able to shoot it, right? Yeah. Wait 10 minutes before you give me the fucking clue as to what I'm supposed to do there.
Huh?
Why the hell did you think I wanted you to do that? Alright, because it's a shit game. Can you croc? Should be over here. Fuck's sake, you shitty fucking controls. Why do you think I want you to jump? So I have to push in such a specific angle to get you to climb up the fucking thing and not jump off it like a little retard. Yeah, fucking deserve that. It's ridiculous. Building a giant drivable crocodile. Ooh, there's a blue thing up there. Flee before me. Thank you. Smash everything, come on. Things that would be really helpful if, you know. Yeah, let me go and get the blue thing. Can't break them. Yeah, because I clearly didn't want you to build the thing that's there. thought that's how they got Croc or something. They do seem to be running kind of concurrent with the hero side of it. Must be an ivy thing. Make plants grow there. Yep, this game is still shit. See, yeah, that's what he does. He fucking jumps down because he's a worthless sack of shit. Oh, you're gonna be useful to me? Worthless. What the? Oh, you sack of shit. Forgetting that the button to get in is not the button to get out. Oh. like so. Wow, the camera actually moved to follow me around there. For the rest of the game, you'd almost think they didn't know how to move the camera. Obviously for free play. What? Oh, they blew it up for me. Okay, that's nice of them. That's what I was supposed to wait for. Police to fix my laser. Mm-hmm. See? Bullshit. Just get on the fucking stairs. Get on the fucking stairs! Stop doing your stupid... Oh, you're so fucking worthless. I hate you. Again, endlessly spawning enemies to keep interrupting you. You know, in case you wanted to play the game. But fuck you. You spent money on this. That was your mistake. Yes, it certainly was a mistake. Give you any money, Warner Brothers. You deserve to go bankrupt. Because you suck! Get up the fucking stairs, you sack of shit. Oh, I'm supposed to build something now, am I? Could have made it a bit more fucking obvious. He went and jumped down because he's a fucking useless sack of shit! Programmed by fucking retards. Sack of shit! Look how fucking far away the camera is, too. I can't even tell where the ledge is. The things keep bumping me. He keeps waddling around, little fucking wanker. Just be done already! Sake. Finished? Does it just go straight to credits like the last one? Because that'll be fine. I'm gonna get this finished because I never want to play this again. Actually, it's entirely possible that my stream effort from before has been lost because of the fucking crash. It didn't get a chance to finalize the video, so it probably doesn't exist. It'd be just corrupted. So this'll be all you'll see. You won't see where it, you know, I was bitching before and it fucked up. Because I don't want to play this game. This game is a pile of shit. It fucking sucks. I fucking hate it. I mean, it isn't saying much to suggest that the Lego games got better over time, but this was one of the earlier ones, and it's fucking garbage. One of the things that makes me think again, you know, when was the last time I actually played a good game? When was the last time anyone made an actually good game? Yeah, put the blue stud on the other side. Thank you. What am I supposed to do to progress then? No, you little shithead. All right, fuck that. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Because that's not viable. Where am I supposed to go? How is the fucking game supposed to be played? Is it not supposed to be played? Because, you know, that would have been good to know quite a while ago. Let's make it 3D, but side on, so that you can't fucking see what you're supposed to do. Where do I make the actual progression? Okay, not there either. Why is this generic thug following us around? Is it this? What the fuck are you doing, you stupid fucking... This game is so shit. You couldn't even just fucking tell me that that was where I was supposed to go? No, let's make it a fucking trial and error guessing game. Because I can't fucking see it, it's side on. Now what? Fuck's sake. Thank you. fucking garbage shit dump, motherfucker! For getting through there. The thing that tells me the sequence. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is all just for nothing. Alright, so like everything else, that was not for anything, that was just a thing that's there. Nothing has any fucking purpose, it's just a bunch of shit. No, I want you to go that fucking way! So I can blow open the windows, but I can't do anything. What was the fucking point then? That was some building bullshit that was not there before. Fucking garbage. Where's the... So what the fuck was the ice cream truck in aid of? No shit for brains. When you're next to a fucking thing, you're supposed to press that fucking button to get in. Again, shitty 3D controls. Garbage. fuck's sake. fuck's sake. Give me the fucking blue stud. Oh, you piece of shit. Piece of shit, cheating cunt. No part of this has ever been fun. Get fucked. Seriously, get fucked. Just fucking walk, you sack of shit. It's a fucking step. Can't climb fucking stairs. Yeah, you can't climb a fucking stair, he's a fucking useless idiot. Forget the stupid piece of shit there, except it was not important. Right, what the fuck? The fuck have you retards designed this time? Oh, great. Scarecrow can use Riddler fucking shitheads. That's just... The people who made this game are the biggest fucking bunch of idiots. I mean, it's literally a try everything until something works. Because they don't give you any fucking clue that the thing that you've been clearly pointed out is specifically there for the Riddler to access can be accessed by the Scarecrow as well. For no fucking reason other than they're a bunch of shitheads who couldn't be bothered making a different fucking decal to indicate that it was supposed to be a different character. Fuckheads. Fucking worthless. I hope you're out of a job, because you don't deserve to be working with how fucking stupid you are. Whatever you're getting paid is too much. Especially when you should know fucking better. You've designed a game where the intent is that afterwards you can go back and do different things in the same area. So how am I supposed to know the difference between stuff that, oh yeah, you do that now for the story, or the stuff that you do later? Little shitheads can't climb fucking stairs. Let me guess, the Scarecrow can go through toxic gas. Because the fact that he makes toxic gas means that surely that means he's immune to all toxic gas, right? The Joker can go in toxic gas. Because he's immune to all toxins. Okay. Either way, it makes just as much fucking sense. We'll let you try and figure out which fucking characters are like that, and in the meantime, we'll treat it like failure on your part. And penalize you for it. Rather than being our failure being fucking retard designers. Stop insulting you, stop being bad. Great. Fuck you. And also, it's your fault for getting hit 50 fucking times by bullets in combat because we designed the enemies to shoot the shit out of you. It's your fault that you're getting shot because you're the one who bought the fucking game. Yellow rather than So much nicer if you'd gotten yourself over there. Yes. Fucking bullshit, cocksuckers. right? Azure is the one who's strangely immune to all toxic chemicals. What? Probably the last section. Hopefully the last section. Yeah, it should be the last bit. Yeah. Again, these fucktards couldn't come up with a better fucking camera that would actually allow me to fucking control where I'm going because I can see. Fucking. The fuck! What the fuck are you doing, you sack of shit? Just fucking get over there. And drop the fucking blue stud where I can't pick it up. Worthless cunts. Double jump, fuckwit. Fucking pointless. Are you forgetting your own fucking buttons, you sack of shit? Thank you. What are you... Fuckwit! Enemy there! Attack the enemy! Oh, fuck off, piece of shit. Hooray! It's fucking dumb. Alright, that's it. I'm done. Fuck this game. Thank you for watching, but I don't think anyone has. And nor should they. I think it's going to be a little while, at least a couple of weeks, before I do another LEGO game. Fuck this crap. Bye.